नमस्ते चिल्ड्रेन, हियर आई एम विद एन एक्टिविटी ऑन शेप्स। आई होप यू विल एंजॉय एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो ड्रॉ दिस इन योर नोटबुक्स। एलिफेंट एंड बियर वर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स। दे रोम अराउंड एंड प्लेड इन जंगल टूगेदर। वंस बियर थॉट ही शुड मेक अ ब्यूटिफुल हाउस फॉर हिमसेल्फ। ही ऑल्सो मेड स्टेयर्स टू एंटर द हाउस। So let me make house of a bear, okay? And he also made stairs to enter the house. See, stairs, okay? So after construction, the house looked like this. When house was complete, elephant said to bear, "I want to see your house." He came to see the house and stepped on the first stair to enter the house, but it fell apart. He thought he broke because it was a small stair. Now I'll put my foot carefully on the next one. And the moment, as soon as he put his foot on the next stair, it too fell down. Then he thought he would quickly climb the staircase, but as he climbed up, one by one, all the stairs fell apart. You can also see the stairs being broken and falling apart on the board. Okay, so seeing all the stairs broken, elephant got scared. But the bear said, "Come friend, we shall put them back together." And both of them, they arranged the stairs back. So you can see there are so many shapes: triangle, circle, rectangles. How many rectangles? Let's count: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope you all like the stories. So by using these shapes, we can make few more. Okay, let me keep this house and stairs on this side. Fine. Now I'll show you a caterpillar out of the circles. Okay, so let me give you the biggest circle, then this, and this is the smallest one. Then I need to put I'll put in rectangle to rectangles, and there all like this. Good. Now see, I hope you all are enjoying. You can also draw this caterpillar of shapes, triangle, and I'm putting triangle. Let me count after keeping all the triangles. How many triangles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. And how many circles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let me give eyes to this caterpillar. Both eye and this mouth. I hope you all enjoyed this caterpillar. Okay, now I can make a giraffe using square. And let me see. This is rectangle. Another rectangle. Third rectangle, and this can be the mouth, and this I'll put a tail. Half, I have cut the circle into half, okay? And this is the leg of a giraffe. I hope so. You can see there are so many shapes, sceneries, which we can use shapes and which we can make. I hope you all must have enjoyed. So you can also draw this in your notebook.